生命的经历以及长大。
I'd like to share concerning the experience and growth in life.
接受圣灵的管制。
To receive the discipline of the Holy Spirit.
罗马书八章二十八节。
Romans 8:28.
还有我们晓得万有都互相效力。
And we know that all things work together for good.
叫爱神的人得益处。
For those who love God, for those who are called according to His purpose.
就是按他旨意被造的人。
Those who are called according to His purpose.
父神答应灵神的代求安排人事物。
The Lord arranged things and matters and persons.
使我们因爱神而喜欢而与他有配合。
To cooperate with Him towards us, those who love the Lord.
但是我们是为神所造的人。
We are those who have been named by the Lord.
我听的人是很容易被得罪的。
I'm a person who naturally is easily offended.
有一次我做手工饼干请学员品尝。
There was one time I did these handmade cookies, let some of the people taste it.
因为我在主里面爱弟兄姊妹。
Because I love brothers and sisters.
不但有一位姊妹说出让我感觉很意外的话。
But a sister said something that made me feel so bad.
他跟我说：“你带饼干来有没有好好祷告？”
Sister said, "When you bring the cookies to the year, did you pray about it first?"
这是训练。
This is a training.
我难过的像一个长麻风的人。
I'm like a leper.
带这些饼干不知如何进入训练中心。
I just bring all these cookies and without any approval.Brought into the training center.
不求主该怎么办？
Then I call the Lord. What should I do?
身之环境贫瘠，必有他旨意。
Every situation that happens to us, it has the Lord's pleasure.
得到我的心思很受搅扰。
So I was very much bothered in my conscience.
得到有一次上生命课程的课。
And in one of the lessons when I had been the experience of life class.
接受圣灵的管制。
Receiving the discipline of the Holy Spirit.
教师说主会花好大的力气。
The trainers said the Lord will use much effort.
才会找到很好的管事来